Hey guys, Keith of Alaskan Dual Sport here, and it is September 30th, and I'm about to go out on a ride with my buddy Mike. So I'm gonna go over to his house and see if he's there yet. Looks like they're putting in a parking lot over here at the church. Fall's definitely here. Look at the leaves on that tree. Most of these leaves have already dropped off those trees. Getting into the 20s at nights and high 40s during the day. It's right about 50 right now. Till that sun goes down, and then that temperature will drop. Man, this guy's flying. Go ahead. Looks like Mike's truck is there. He's got the garage open. Hell yeah. Hopefully this is not our last ride for the year. A lot of leaves and crap laying around too, that's for sure. It's looking good. Sounding good too. Take these glasses off. Fogging up on me. Alright, so he's warming up his bike, getting ready to go. Go ahead and go. Got these speed bumps through here, you gotta slow down and watch for those. What's this guy up to? El Cigarros, unleaded 269.
All the way up to the hot springs?
Well, not all the way, but let's just go out that way. Just, yeah, that sound all right?
Nice ride.
Okay.
Go out that way.
Scary. That was scary. Let's go, man. Go. Where are you going? I have no idea. It's pretty funny. Tame it down there, buddy. Ooh, look at that. That is nice. That was nice.
Yeah.
That was cool. Oh, if we could only lane split. crazy traffic.
Yeah.
All right, we just stopped and took a break and checked out this great view. Normally you can see all of Fairbanks through there, but it's kind of hazy today. So we're gonna head out one of these roads here. Don't think I've ever rode out through here before. Anyway, since I'm wearing this gator, if I close my shield all the way, it fogs up. Which way, bro? Bro-tato? I guess right. Okay, I know where we're at. It's got a bug across my eyes here. Splattered on my visor. He's throwing rocks is what it is. I wondered what was hitting me. And this is the Gold Stream Valley we're riding through. Mile one.